Okay. I know. It's all right, Mama. It's okay. I know. They're normally around the back in the water. You've got three babies. You go back. It's okay. And to a light. I know, Slinks. It's ducklings. He's not barking at them, he's barking at me. He's trained to guard the birds, he doesn't hurt them, including ducks. Hi, Mama. They're next to my car. I want to go into my car. Yeah. Ooh. Off you go, off you go. Waddle, waddle. I love ducks. Hi, Mum. Hi. Hi, little Mama. Hi. What you all doing? Are you coming back? Wow. That's amazing. Hi, little sweeties. You're so cute. Yeah, I know. You're walking right up to me. I'm holding a knife to open my hay and my bags of feed. It could look really ominous. Hi, darlings. Hi. You're hiding in the grass. It's good. They're good babies. You're a good mama. Yeah, you're a good mama. I've seen you. We watch you when you're out the back. Yeah, you're a good mama. I'm just going to hop in the car. You don't have to rush off. As long as I don't run you over. I know, I haven't got any. Actually, I do have food. Actually, I've got perfect food for them. Do you want me to get you some food? I don't know if I should. I've got chicken duck starter, but I probably shouldn't give it to them. Because we might not always live here and they need to just know how to eat their, look for their food. You're a beautiful mum, aren't you? Yeah. I wonder if those babies are, like they're different colours, the two light ones. They're normally all darker. They're so cute. She's pretty good, isn't she? Okay, I better get going.